In a few days, hundreds of kids from around New South Wales will perform at the school's Spectacular. And for some from more remote parts of the state, it's their first visit to the big city.
These kids and their mothers and grandmothers are in Sydney to put their outback home on the map.
What's it taken to get here?
A train ride, about 12-hour train ride from Menindee to Central Station. Yeah.
It is my first time to Sydney, yes, and my son, yes. Yes, very exciting on the train.
Just 100 children attend the Menindee school. 30 have come the 1,000 kilometres to Sydney for the school Spectacular.
When you're performing the show, what are you trying to tell people in the audience?
That we're not afraid to get up and dance.
What's it like performing?
It's really exciting.
They're performing a song written especially about Menindee and its locals.
It's just explaining like what our land looks like and how much it means to us.
It's good to be here and that, to show other people our culture.
And that means the grandmothers and teachers get to sing too.
Oh, well, I really like it because of the Aboriginal words and like it really means something to me personally.
Temperatures have now hit the low 40s in Menindee and the local pool is still closed because they're trying to recruit a lifeguard. So the breaks between rehearsals can't come soon enough. Philippa McDonald, ABC News, Sydney.